friend's been going through it. His mom's a fucking narcissist, and I always knew it. But I hate to see it the way he's laughing at it, the way he tells his trauma like a joke. And it's like we're all discovering this shit, like we need it instead.